Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello, good afternoon. I'm Aulia Tisaratul Jannah. I am student of English Department. In this video, I'm going to explain the teaching process of teaching writing. The target of this teaching is for junior high school student. Okay, the teaching process here, there are three stages. The first one is pre-teaching, the second one is while teaching, and the last one is post-teaching. We are going to the first stage, that is pre-teaching. This is the beginning of the teaching process. I'll begin with warm-up called Spelling Bee. I divided my student into five groups. One group consists of 5 to 6 students, and one person from each group has to be a leader. Then I give them a word. For example, the group one, I give the leader a word exhausted, so their friend has to spell it out. Exhausted, they have to spell EXHAUSTED. If they can correctly spell, they will get a score, and it will return till the last group. Then I review for a moment about the previous material, and then I give the topic of the day, that is about writing activity. The category is writing for learning. The aim is to expose students to the idea of thinking strategically about writing. And then we are going to the next stage, that is while teaching. The type of classroom writing performance that I use is self-writing. It includes teaching writing one. Okay, the topic of the day is writing, especially writing for a letter. I show them many kind of letter. I explain the component inside. I also tell them the step or process how to write. The first is planning, the second is drafting, the third is editing, and the last one is final version. Then I ask my student to make letter. For example, is invitation letter. So I asked him to make an outline first. Then I revise. I give suggestion or addition. At last, they make a final writing. I give time to do that and collect it back to me. The third stage is post-teaching. This is the end of the teaching process. Here I assess their tasks and corrected them about some errors. Then I review the material and make summary. I also give the some letter to being learned by them in their house as a homework. After all, I give the topic for the next meeting so they can learn it in their house before next meeting is begin. That's all the teaching writing. I do hope this video can be understood easily. I'm so sorry if I have so many mistakes and wrong words. Thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.